All right, so next we have strings. And strings are thin pieces of steel that, when moved, produce a sound. They can be tightened specifically to make certain sounds. Fingers can be placed on the strings to change the sound.